need to reduce emissions. This is absolutely critical. It has tremendous implications for the well-being of our citizens, but also for nature. Second, I think, is financing. Financing, financing, financing. Developing countries or emerging economies, they need financing to address critically the issues of climate change, for instance. The need to long-term investment in education, health, which are absolutely critical.